work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Can't wait to kill another Imperial.
Brief has a big meaning. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with her anymore.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Be careful!
Obsessed with that.
If it's work you need, let's sate that appetite, hmm? Need anything else? Just let me know. Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Lake Town.
Not now. The Underforge, tonight.
Skyr says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
I'm still trying to fix... Why Skyr let you in the first place.
Not now. The Underforge, tonight. Not now. The Underforge, tonight.
Are you prepared?
Here's all you need to know. Yorvaskur is the oldest building in Whiterun. The Skyforge was here long before it was. And the Underforge taps an ancient magic that is older than men or elves. We bring you here to make you stronger, new blood. Now let's move.
I'm glad you came. It's been a long time since we had a heart like yours among our numbers. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the Wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the Beast World, friend? That is your choice. We will not force you. But to join the Circle, your blood must be as ours. Meet us here when you're ready.
All right, then.
prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend?
Stay out of trouble, Red God.
You're home! Can I get a few gold to spend? Please?
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad, if that is what you wish. Let's go.
Divine smile on you, friend.
I enjoy this work well, and what can I get you? Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Need anything else? Just let me know. Hungry, tired, or just plain thirsty? Hands off.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Imperials, Stormcloaks, I don't care who's in charge around here. I just want to make money.
Need something? Fine. What?
Do come back.
That it? Hmm. If that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure. Remember, I'll give you the best deals or die trying.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Content.
What do you need, my friend? Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
What is it, Red Dot?
If that is what you wish. I thought about becoming a bandit. I decided I preferred clean clothes and fresh meat.
Maik once walked to High Hrothgar. So many steps, he lost count.
Thank you.
someone who can get them.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables.
Yes,
it's
so
fun
on
most days.
Lead on then.
What the?
If that is what you wish. Let's go.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Rifta. Might consider joining up myself.
Feeling sick?
What then? Do the elves take oaths?
Damn faithless Imperials.
Your children? Your very lives? And what does the Empire?
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help, of course. Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
Good to see. Vignar and I have our hands full. It's no small task running an entire hold. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Farewell, sir.